Hey, you're here? So let's start by having a cup of coffee. So follow me. So let's begin with the kitchen. So you will find a small kitchen like this in almost every startup in Germany. So you will see a coffee machine, a microwave, a refrigerator with a lot of beers in it. So you can cook or bake your food in the kitchen. But remember that you are responsible to clean the kitchen. And also you have to put all used crockery in the dishwasher. So in startup, you have the opportunity to choose the hardware, such as laptop of your choice. Freedom to choose accessories such as desk, monitor, headphone, gadgets, and many more. Agile is everything. Almost all startups in Germany runs with the Agile process. So remember that there will always be an ad hoc requirement and ad hoc task.
So the interview process in startup will not burn you that much. But once you get hired, you will be judged continuously for the 6 months, which is your probation period. So you have to make your skills strongly visible. So German startup happily started to accommodate latest technologies. So you will have a liberty to work on the latest technology stack in the market. So the number one benefit to work in the German startup is that you will get a chance to work with a lot of international people. So there is a huge scope to grow your network, and there will be a huge learning curve.
So in Germany, it is legal to drink beer while working, but in a limit, obviously. And you have to be sure that you are not getting a booze. Usually, Friday evenings ends with the beer. So, prost.
Night owl or early bird. You have a freedom to choose a convenient time to work. And of course, you need to be available in the core working hours, which is 11 to 3 more or less. And yes, you have to complete your official working hours. So in the startup, you are owner of a certain section or certain service. Having said that, your life will be a little challenging because your work or your mistakes will be directly visible. So there is less scope to do mistake. Always call your manager or boss with the first name. No sir, no madam. So startup offers a lot of learning budget. You are always encouraged to do different courses and certification. Along with this, you will get a lot of perks like transportation facility, remote working, conferences, gym membership, and many more. So there are very less hierarchies here in German startups. The most common designation that you will find is junior, mid-level, senior, and manager. So the teams in the startups are very small, and the direct communication is always encouraged. So your inputs, opinions, and suggestions are always valued. So Germany is known for its party culture. German love parties. You will frequently get an offer to join bar meetups or bar evenings. You will get to know a lot of new things about work life, culture, and survival in Germany. And the fun part is, all you need to give is your 3 minutes in a week. So hit that subscribe button to learn more about Germany in just 3 minutes. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.